Hello everyone, this is a tutorial on how to actually clean up your Windows 8 and 8.1 start menu when you have like all this unneeded folder stuff, which is kind of wrecking the kind of like alphabetical letter sorting. So yeah, let me tell you how to actually well, actually fix it. So let's actually get one over with. Let's see here. Ah, OBS should be a good one. So you basically go to file location. I have everything compressed. I should probably compress that. So yeah, you just basically let me just quickly uncompress that because that could probably cause issues. Oh, it's a shortcut, never mind. So you basically want to drag this into the programs folder. So basically, you just, the shortcut is not needed at all. It's not even displayed, so I'm just going to delete it. So you basically want to drag the shortcut into the programs folder. So let me just do cut. Now let me paste it in. Everything's blue is because I compressed stuff. Administrator privileges. And you can see OBS in the background. I finally learned how to use it. Anyway, so basically, you want to go to the folder, OBS Studio, and shift delete. So, yeah, and after you want to restart Explorer, so let me just pop up another task. So, let me just pop up Task Manager. Wait, before I do, let me show you the difference. So, see, OBS is in its own Windows 8 folder. I mean, not really, it's Windows 8 folder, just in a Start Menu folder. Now, if we just press restart, close that away. OBS Studio is right here, and it's no longer in here. So basically, you do that for all the applications you want. You don't have to like restart the start menu whenever you need to do that. So yeah, this was just something bugging me for a while. I didn't really know how to do it. Nothing online was actually helpful. They basically just said just delete all the. Basically, just delete everything, but that was kind of inaccurate, and I just wanted to do this because I really couldn't find that much information on it. Anyway, so I hope that actually helps. Yeah, also, let me know if you like the new OBS capture thing.